Hello YouTube, and welcome to FreeLearn Embedded System. In this episode, we're gonna talk about ASIC, application-specific integrated circuits. Let's go! Application-specific integrated circuit, ASIC. It's an integrated circuit chip that is specially built for a specific purpose or application. It's a chip which serves the purpose for which it has been designed and cannot be reprogrammed or modified to perform another function or execute another application. Compared to programmable logic device or standard logic integrated circuits, an ASIC can improve speed because it's specially designed to do one thing and it does that thing well. Another main advantage of ASIC is to reduce chip size as a large number of functional units of a circuit that are constructed over a single chip. Modern ASIC generally includes a 32-bit microprocessor, memory blocks, network circuits, etc. And such type of ASICs is known as a system on a chip. Disadvantage of this circuit is that it can be more expensive to design and manufacture, particularly if only a few units are needed. So, these types of integrated circuits are preferred only for those products which have a large production. An integrated circuit ASIC can be found in almost any electronic devices. They are all around us, in your mobile phone, laptop, TVs, and more. There are basically three types of ASIC chip designs: full custom design, semi-custom design, and programmable ASIC. Programmable ASICs include FPGAs and PLDs. We've already made a video about FPGAs. I'm gonna put the link of the video in the description below. Today, we're gonna talk just about full custom design and semi-custom design. A full custom ASIC is one which includes some logic cells that are customized and all mask layers that are customized. A microprocessor is an example of full custom integrated circuit. Designer spends many hours squeezing the mask out of every last square micron of microprocessor chip space by hand. Customizing all of the integrated circuit feeders in this way allows designer to include analog circuits, optimized memory cells, or mechanical structure, for example. For custom design, integrated circuits are the most expensive to manufacture and to design. Manufacturing lead time, that means the time required just to make an integrated circuit, not including design time, is typically 8 weeks for a full custom integrated circuit. In a full custom ASIC, an engineer designs some or all of the logic cells, circuits, or layouts specifically for one ASIC. This means that the designer avoids using pretested and pre-characterized cells for all or part of the design. This may be because the existing cells library are not fast enough, or the logic cells are not small enough or consume too much power. The growing member of this family nowadays is the mixed analog digital ASIC. Semi-custom design is an alternative to full custom designs. Here, we can use components from standard library for design purpose. Thus, in semi-custom ASIC designs, all logic cells are pre-designed and some mask layers are only customized. The advantage of using pre-designed logic cells from the library is that it can make semi-custom ASIC chip designs easier. Standard cells libraries are usually designed using full custom designs. There are basically two types of semi-custom ASICs: standard cell-based ASICs and gate array-based ASIC. Let's start with standard cell-based ASICs. For this type of ASIC, the mask is a custom design, but the silicon is made up from library components. This gives a high degree of flexibility, provided that standard functions are able to meet the requirements. The second type is gate array-based ASICs. This type of ASICs is the least customizable. Here, the silicon layers are standard, but the metallization layers allowing the interconnection between different areas on the chip are customizable. This type of ASIC is the perfect where a large number of standard functions are required, which can be connected in a particular manner to meet the given requirement. Thank you for watching. For more content, be sure to subscribe. See you next time. Peace out.